Rider to Echo Base. Please respond. Captain, I've established contact with the Rebel outpost on Hoth.
This is Dash Rendar. Tell the Princess I've got that shipment of assault blasters she's been waiting for.
Copy, Outrider. We've been expecting it. You are clear to land at Base 3.
Lebo, get this stuff offloaded and into those transports before they take off. I just found out the Empire is about to ruin our day. Han Solo told me that Imperial walkers have been spotted on the East Ridge. I'm gonna jump into a speeder and help Rogue Group slow them down.
You'll pardon me for saying so, Captain, but it's been quite some time since you've flown an air speeder in combat, and...
Don't get your servos in a twist, pal. Just make sure you collect the money for this load by the time I get back. And be sure to count it this time, will you?
To give our transports time to escape. Take out those Imperial probe droids. Be careful not to shoot our own turrets. No problem for our blasters. Return to battle. Try using your harpoon and tow cables on the AT-AT. Go for the leg. It might be our only chance of stopping them. No target for the harpoon. No target for the harpoon. We'll be right back.
Set for position 3. Steady.
Check your fire!
Fire harpoon now!
There's no target for the harpoon. Good shot. Toast you on that. Good job, Rogue Group. We still need to buy more time for our transports to escape. Keep at them.
Copy, Rogue Leader. I'm on him.
Lebo, I'm through messing around out here. Fire up the ship, I'm coming in.
The Empire has destroyed the main generator. The shield door to Bay 3 is sealed, and we can't take off. You must activate the 6 emergency generator switches on the lower level to restore power to the shield doors.
Thank you.
Power has been restored. Find your way to the ship. try to avoid the asteroids while you're busy at the gun turret, sir.
Thank you. Your meeting with the Emperor went well as planned, Prince Xizor?
Of course. I promised 300 ships for His Majesty's construction project on Endor. I bowed and scraped to every one of Lord Vader's demands. They couldn't have found a more amenable business partner.
Or a more dangerous enemy.
You've informed Jabba's bounty hunters that Lord Vader's order to capture Luke Skywalker alive has now been changed?
Yes, and no one will know that the new order to kill Skywalker came from you.
Excellent. My hand must not be detected in this. Vader will surely suffer the Emperor's wrath when he fails to deliver Skywalker alive as promised. With both of them out of our way, and the Emperor's growing dependence on Black Sun's substantial resources, there is no limit to the power I will attain.
You are correct, Captain. IG-88 is down in the junkyard, outside the city of Ord Mantell.
I told you Princess Leia hired the right guy, Lebo. After their nasty dogfight, Boba Fett took off to some safe port for repairs, and IG-88 limped his ship here to scavenge for spare parts. I'll bet that droid knows exactly where Fett is hiding, and that's what I'm gonna find out. Come in, Lebo. Did the scanners find IG-88's exact location?
Yes, sir. A salvage plant at the far end of the junkyard. A hover train runs through the junkyard and leads to the loading door. The door is closed, but if you reach the hover train's engine car, I can shut off the auto brake remotely and easily crash the train through the door.
Easy, you say?
jump to the next hover train. Jump to the next hover train. I'm shutting off the auto brake. Prepare for impact.
Monitoring you, Captain Rendar. You were correct to assume that following me would lead you to Boba Fett. But you are mistaken to believe you will claim the Rebel's reward for his location. You are outmatched.
Sounds like you got your wires crossed, IG-88.
As there is a 0% probability that you will survive this encounter, I see no risk in informing you that I have tracked my esteemed competitor to the Jar system, where he will soon lose Captain Solo to me. Now I must conclude this interruption. You will detain me no further.
Before I fried his circuits, IG-88 said Boba Fett is here in the Jar system. Most likely, he's at the Imperial moon base on Gaul. Now that we're on the Empire's hit list, the only way in there without being blasted out of the sky is to hide the ship in Smuggler's Gorge. Then I'll have to sneak in the hard way. So far, so good, Lebo. It looks like I go in on foot from here.
I'll watch the ship. Get out there and find Boba Fett.
We'll be right back.
activate the computer in the observation tower, and we'll know where Boba Fett's Slave One is docked. Slave One is docked across the canyon in the second tower.
Thank you. Skywalker was spotted at Kenobi's old place.
Jabba will pay extra to the one who blasts his bones.
Let's fry him.
Stop the Skywalkers before they reach Kenobi's place.
Thank you. Hondo?
Does it for the Swift Gang, head for Kenobi's place.
Dash, what are you doing here?
Princess Leia asked me to watch your back, Luke. Good thing she did, because while I was sniffing around in Mos Eisley, I overheard that gang talking. They worked for Jabba the Hutt, and they had orders to kill you.
But something's not right. I have a feeling someone else is pulling Jabba's strings. Where's Leia now?
Leia's trying to find answers, Luke. She thinks by infiltrating Black Sun's spy network, she'll find out who's behind this.
Black Sun? One of their agents just delivered to us the time and route of an Imperial freighter. Supposedly, it's carrying an encoded supercomputer with detailed plans for a major Imperial construction project.
I wouldn't trust those gangsters if I were you.
I don't trust them, but we can't afford not to check it out. It may be vital to the Alliance. Wanna come along, Dash?
Why not? Gotta earn my pay.
I'll cover you out here while you look for that supercomputer, Dash. Good luck.
Make your way through the ship and find the Imperial supercomputer.
Thank you.
them.
Thank you.
Found the supercomputer. Now, take the lift back to the control room and switch off the hangar force field so that I can pick you up.
Sewer tunnels lead to Xizor's palace. Lando, Chewie, and I will search for Leia. Dash, see if you can find a way to cover our escape. We'll meet back here.
Sure, Luke. I'll just plant a few pulse bombs and blow this foul-smelling place sky high.
Just be sure to make it back in one piece.
Make your way through the sewers to find the hidden entrance of Xizor's palace.
Thank you.
You'll need to find a security key that will access the main sewage gate. You found the security key.
Thank you. Admiral.
You found the force field deactivator.
Ah!
There are four service panels to the space elevator that connect Xizor's palace to his skyhook in orbit. If you place pulse bombs on each of them, the palace will explode, and the skyhook will be cut off.
Thank you.
The pulse bombs are set, and Luke has found Princess Leia. Just find a way out.
Captain Rendar, you have been a persistent thorn in my side, not to mention a most disruptive, uninvited guest at my palace. I apologize that I am unable to give you a guided tour, as I have more pressing matters to attend to at my Skywalk. However, I remain a gracious host and leave you in the company of my favorite gladiator droid. I hope you find him as entertaining as I have over the years.
Thank you.
heading for his skyhook.
Lebo, you take the controls and keep us on course to the skyhook. I'll man the turrets.
Thank you.
Zara, you better take over the ship. We've reached the Skywalker.
The Empire is attacking Xizor space and us. Destroy the turrets at the end of each arm of the station.
Thank you.
does it for the turret. Now, fly inside and destroy the reactor core.
Dash didn't make it, Leia. He was such a great pilot.
I know, Luke, but he didn't die in vain. Thanks to him, the Alliance no longer has anything to fear from Black Sun, and the Imperial computer he captured is being decoded right now. It may well contain information worth the price he paid with his life.
Captain, I do not understand. Why do you not want Commander Skywalker and the others to know that we survived and made the jump to hyperspace?
Well, as much fun as that was, I don't see us joining the ranks of that crazy rebellion. Too dangerous and too much money to be made elsewhere, my friend. On top of that, someone from Black Sun will take Xizor's place. And when that happens, you can bet your servo motors they'll send every thug in the galaxy after us. But if everyone thinks we're dead, who's going to be looking? Besides, it's good to be remembered as a martyr without actually having to be dead, wouldn't you say?